Name something that can have a happy ending. Anna?
A story.
A good happy ending in a story. Name something that can have a happy ending.
Sex.
Look what you've done to this woman.
No, she's a...
That's your mum. The birds and the bees.
A movie.
Movie. Great answer. Nice.
A holiday?
I hate my holiday. I'm glad it's over. No. That's right. Anna.
A romance.
Romance, Anna. Good answer.
Yay! When you go to the gym.
Oh, tough luck.
Book, a novel.
Nice.
A kiss.
Kristen, what would you say?
A massage.
way too much. I did not expect that to come out of your mouth. Lacey.
I'm going to go with a date.
What are you going to go with? One of those?
Do I get a say?
Yeah. I know what you're going to say.
He's the captain officially, but we know unofficially you are. So what would you like to say?
I'm going to go with massage.
You guys have a one-track mind. A massage.
Hang on, do I get a say?
Show me massage! And if we really want to know what the final answer is, number six. Dinner! This is Family Feud. I'm Grant Daniel. I'll see you soon.